channel Wonders Learner. Today I, Rashmi, is going to tell you my favorite food dish. My favorite food dish is French fries. Also, I am going to tell you the recipe of it. The recipe of it is very easy. So first, collect all the ingredients of it. The ingredients are potato, pan, oil, and peeler. Okay. So first, take a potato, remove its peel, then cut it as you wish, then dip in water for 5 to 10 minutes. Till that time, take a pan, heat it, then heat the oil on a low flame. After heating oil, remove the potato cuts from water and dry it. After drying, fry it very properly with the help of your mother or any adult. Okay, our dish is ready. But sprinkle some salt and some spices as your wish, and serve with a sauce in a plate. Our French fries are ready to eat. So now, in lockdown also, we can make French fries at home. Till that time, take care. Bye bye.